Sounds like a banger, Dare. Evening, Ninja. Oh, you made sure that was a capital Q. How are you doing? As always. I have had, like, to be honest with you, the last 2 weeks were very bad trading for me. Obviously with the handlebars just giving in, I had like a few days off that I didn't want, because it was the end of my third week, so this would be my resting week, but now my legs feel fresh, so I'm like in a conundrum of, do I need to have a rest week now or not? And even if I don't have a rest week, or if I do, morale is like a little bit low at the moment. They snapped. Didn't you see it? Don't tell me you're the only guy that hasn't seen it yet. Pretty sure you're in chat. Yeah, it'll pass, I hope. Oh, it was this ride last week. Just check the sprint. You'll have plenty of time now, because we have a 10-minute run-in, so. Evening, Lord. How we doing? Oh, we got a Sea Power Rider. Bye-bye. Yeah, it caught me by surprise as well, you missed it. Great, amazing. Lord, I'm yeah, rough patch. Let's call it that. Give it a minute, but there is something waiting for you in the Biking Gear Talk on Ed's Discord. It's currently uploading. Ah, too powerful. Damn it. I'll upload the video on YouTube and then post the link. I made a video of the handlebars when they were fully unwrapped. No, it's the same boss. I just had a video because you guys didn't see it when it was unwrapped, so might be an eye opener. Could do that as well. Yeah, they did. It was surprising. But then when they unwrapped it, not that surprising if they did give in. They were like pretty solid alu bars, like the kind that specialized put on the bikes right under the carbon ones. I wonder if we have power-ups in here. Easy said than done. To be fair, those bars endured 4 years of indoor riding, so can't really say they were bad quality. They were 8 years old altogether, 4 years in indoor. And since I had drones since 4 years, so I wouldn't have ridden it outside very much anymore. No power-ups. If that was the case, I'd be worried about my frame. Yeah, that's why I don't put my good bike on here. I don't really want to replace Aerofly bars. Evening, Zach. He's not gonna hurt. Not sure if he wants me to do them all out or not. I'm good, Zach. How are you? Yeah, it looks like it. I noticed it as well.
That's all Falkman chat. The red things are the intervals that we're doing. So Chris, the guy with the yellow arrow on the list to the right, he is spinning the wheel twice. So he first spins the wheel to check how long the interval is going to be, and then a second time to make sure how many repeats we need to do of it. And this ride is on every week at the same time. You'll need a secret link that is in the Wahoo to Call Instagram page bio, so you can join there, and you can join us every Thursday evening for a little bit of fun, a little bit of training, and a race as after party. Exactly. As Lord says, 6:30 UK time. Too bad. Yeah, I've seen it. quite a busy time slot that we picked. But we've been doing it for quite a few weeks, so we can't really put it on a different time slot all of a sudden. Too bad though. Alright, enjoy your dinner. See ya. For fuck's sake, Chris. Don't say 10. Twice, all right, that's fair enough. been feeling good actually, but to be fair, the last two races were completely my profile, so I'm gonna be in a better place for next Tuesday if they set me up, because I'm not sure yet. I hate the time slot though. It like restricts you from doing anything on Tuesday. And you can't really do anything too hard on Monday either, so it's annoying if you need to, if you want to hit like certain TSS goals, so. Alright, yeah, probably the best. Yeah, the TTT from this week was tough, but it made me push through. Chris! I still feel bad that I couldn't bridge with Ed on the Yorkshire course. Because I felt like I had legs, but just, I don't know, it was a moment for Ed. Moment of brilliance. Yeah. Just curious how it's going to turn out in London now. This is a pamphlet course, pretty much. I've been doing a race on Wednesday every time to just focus on drafting. But, I mean, compared to the heavier guys, I just can't get down to their watts per kilogram. Yeah, Sim has had, Gus has had his low morale for the last couple of weeks. He's getting out of it, and I'm getting into it. Paul has been very solid though. Can't overlook Paul. Paul has been doing very solid work. He brought that back a few weeks ago. He was in the group with me. And that on Yorkshire, so. That's classic base training, isn't it? If it was better weather, I'd just go back to a base. For fuck's sake, Chris. It is. And if you don't have a time constraint, it's usually the better way. even Matt. Exactly. I did find out I need to rotate the boss a little bit towards me though. It's not horizontal enough on the drops. Where is Tim at? Thank you. Ow. Ow. Let's see if that's a new BB. Could be. I don't know if I did it for long enough. I couldn't keep it up though, because that was really on the limit. Perfect time, to be honest. It's close. Very close. How did this happen? Could be. Oh. I think that PB for 4 minutes is probably because of the end, because of the spikes. There it is. Right. I'm gonna ride up, like, let's see, couple more minutes. Oh, there's the blood. Ah. Took a while before I tasted blood. Ah. for watching, everybody. See y'all in the next one, which I'm not sure when it's gonna be because busy weekend and everything, so might be Tuesday. But cheers for tuning in. See you in the next one. Good evening. Bye.